The Hilti Group, with its registered office in Liechtenstein, is a global market leader in fastening and demolition technology for construction professionals. With its successful direct sales strategy, the group is represented in over 120 countries. On February 2, 1970, the Thuringen plant became the first plant outside of Liechtenstein to manufacture Hilti products, starting with a workforce of 20 employees. Since then, ecology and environmental friendliness have characterized the construction style at the plant, which now employs a staff of around 500. The plant is an important production site for the Hilti Group, where sophisticated premium devices are produced and assembled for three business areas: drilling and demolition, diamond coring, and direct fastening. Allow us to take you on a tour of the plant and show you our work. Around 400 pallets of raw materials and semi-finished products are delivered to the goods receiving area in the logistics sector every day. The plant has a modern high-rise warehouse, fully automated, for the distribution of materials and goods. We play a key role in product development for the International Production Network. Innovation and the continuous enhancement of our products form the basis of our success. To produce sophisticated components that ensure our devices deliver outstanding performance. The steel is tempered to increase mechanical resistance. This allows us to produce exceptional Hilti devices with a radically lightweight design. To ensure everything is in the right place at the right time, our employees oversee stock and the overall material flow. The plant has seen particular success through its consistent application of lean manufacturing principles. Shop floor management is also part of our leadership culture. This ensures a smooth production process and functions as a platform for immediate problem solutions. Customer demand is consolidated across the globe and on a daily basis in the Hilti EAP system. This is the planning basis for preparing our production orders. Each employee assembles a device from beginning to end before putting it through its paces. The finished devices are packed for transport and finally delivered to the goods distribution area. The Thuringen plant is one of the largest training organizations in the region. Our holistically oriented teaching not only equips trainees with excellent professional skills, but strengthens their personal responsibility and character. Employee development and personalized training are part of our management culture. Our employees are active in many ways, including in the company fire brigade and our leisure clubs. We at the Thuringen plant are committed to our core purpose of building a better future for our customers.